When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed, and all of us has to love you when by the wizard you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe less I'll know why. When we are hand in hand, the wizard and I, and one day he'll say to me, Alphaba, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And folks, here's to an absurd degree, seem fixated on your verdigris. Would it be alright by you if I degreenify you? And no, of course that's not important to me. Alright, why not? I'll reply. Oh, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and I. My future is unlimited, and I've just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout us that's all to do. Such high esteem, when people see me they will scream, for Alphaba's his favorite team.